Now on day two of examining the effects of the toxic waste that was disposed in this region. So far, every location is nothing but death. It is my conclusion that nothing could have survived the exposure to this material. Wait a moment. I seem to have found a whale that doesn't appear to be dead. Dead end with the whale. I've seen enough evidence to proclaim this area an official dead zone. What?
What? Ah!